Hi, Mr. Jones. I'm Brittany. I'll be your nurse today. I'm going to change out your abdominal dressing and make sure everything looks okay. Privacy, hand washing. I'm going to note the size, the location, and the condition of the wound dressing. Mr. Jones, pull this away from the patient and I'm going to note the drainage color. I'm going to note drainage, wound edges, color, and staples and sutures and how many there are. These gloves off. I'm gonna perform hand hygiene, and then I'm going to get everything ready. Are you still doing okay, Mr. Jones? Great. Still doing okay, Mr. Jones? Mr. Jones. Okay, bubble gum and everything. Then I'm going to, I'm going to put tape on first. Okay, and then after I take down the dressing and put the date, the time, and the initials, I'm going. Okay. Mr. Jones, you still doing okay? Yep. Okay, I am finished. And documentation, I'm going to document date, time, name, the cleaning solution, the appearance of the incision, any color, odor. The size, and how the patient tolerated it, and I think that's it.